take our pure cross then in his strength, and calmly